One interesting aspect of the film is this character is it's fantastic material for an actor. He's kind of an unreliable narrator about his own life in a way.
Yeah. I was introduced to the book by one of my teachers and the editor of my book, Actors Anonymous, this guy named Ed Park. He was my teacher at Columbia. He introduced me to Stephen Elliott's work. One of the best things about Stephen Elliott's work is that he uses himself, yeah. Always, you know, and I'm sure he gets criticism for that, but also, you know, a lot of the attention that he gets is because he does that so well, and he puts himself at the center so well, and is so, and portrays himself in such a raw way. And that is interesting to me, just as a creative person and putting oneself in one's work, but also not in the sense of just straight memoir, let me just tell you what happened, but putting a certain amount of, I don't know, craft or spin on it, or maybe some people would call it like creative nonfiction. Right. Like he's, you know, that's certainly what he's doing. To the extent that some of the people in his life, like his father, will start to question his version of things. But I think Stephen would argue, the real Stephen would argue, well, this is my creativity. This is the way that I work. I'm not here to write a memoir. I'm here to create a piece of art.